ma'am. I am Bernafe, and I am going to answer question number two, which is cite some factors that could contribute to the highness or lowness of species diversity in an area. So the factors that may affect the lowness or highness of a species diversity in an area, ma'am, is latitudinal. When we say latitudinal, let's say there are more species in the tropics than in temperature or in the high temperature or in the polar zones. So ecological factors are also one of the responsible for it. Just like higher temperature, greater climate predictability, and etc. Let's say that animals are like also humans. They chose this place that they knew that they'll be able to survive. So let's say, for example, the polar bears and the bears. When we say polar bears, they are living in a icy region or cold places, while the normal bear are living in the forests. So if we put that normal bear into the icy or the cold place, it will eventually die because he's not, oh, that bear is not used to that place. So it really depends on where they are from or how strong their stamina to survive to that certain temperature. And speaking with species diversity, the tropical forests are the richest habitat for all the different types or species of organisms, animals, plants that are living together. So these forests, for example, the rainforest, the Amazon, and many more forests that could give sanctuary to these species. So that would be all, ma'am. Thank you.